Welcome to 2Enable Help. I'm going to show you how to log into the application. You need to access www.2enable.org, the number 2enable.org, and here you type your username, presuming you've already registered. So username and your password. And you simply type login, checks your credentials, and it opens up the application. If you wish to change your password, you can change your password here. And if you wish to log out of the application, you can log out of the application there.